Hey, good morning. I'm making tenons today and I just thought I'd show you what I'm up to. These are for the bars that will go, short bars that go cross and span the tall upright bars. So I've already got all these holes punched in for the tall uprights, and this is what one of the finished tenoned 1-inch bars looks like. So that's 1-inch steel and it's got a 1/2-inch tenon on either end, and then the space in between the two tenons is kept to 7 inches. So this is how they start. So I've used a tool called a side set or a butcher to start that line and kind of isolate the mass that I'm working with.
Thank you.
So that was the process of rough forging down the bar under the power hammer, and then using the spring swage, which is this tool here that has the half inch gap down the middle, and that rounds up the shape of the tenon. And then I cut it off to length, and then used the this plate as a bolster. Sorry, I'm trying to get the video and the camera in the right place. This is a half inch, and this is a tool steel plate, so that I could clean up the shoulder between the main size of the bar and the tenon. So these are the ones that I got done today, and have these five left to do, tenons on the other end of those, and then that's that part of the job done. Okay, cheers, bye.